Poor people! Poor people!
What?
We went through all the bullshit again. Fuck it, we're here now. Nobody cares. Pity bots take its mercy on us.
We're gonna laugh.
Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Okay, now little doggy. Let's see if you're all bark or if you got some bite.
Well, I could deflect all your bullets. So.
You're malfunctioning. Freedom doesn't require all this suffering.
It just requires taking over nations against their will. Really? Is it just gonna be a shoot? Oh my god, look at his life.
Not that great.
So much. What is this horseshit? Oh, he's gonna be up there too.
You suck.
Oh well. Slash. Oh my god, this is gonna be the easiest motherfucking.
Oh,
what is this horse shit? That's a green. Were you purple?
Yeah.
I don't know why I said green. It's not like a green ball.
Yeah, I gotta get on top of this thing. Okay, well, that one's gonna be a little less cool.
Wow, this is the easiest fucking boss. That's why they made the level such bullshit, because they're like, we don't know what the fuck to do with the sniper at close range.
Watch him get all cray cray in a second, though.
Nah, this is the craziest he gets. Oh, get him. Purple. Just keep slashing. Oh, I don't think you can deflect those.
Oh,
I don't think you can deflect those! It's okay, you got a tank, you're good.
Whoa.
The one that isn't fucking obvious.
I was gonna say.
The one that isn't obvious again.
I'm just gonna say hand twice. Oh, the fake one doesn't even shoot?
No.
Oh, that's stupid!
Why can't the fake one be on the top? Or bottom, I mean bottom. Why can't it be on the bottom?
I don't know. That fake one was on the bottom.
I mean top. What the fuck am I saying? Oh god. Oh god. You can't even hurt him in this form. This isn't even his final form.
Actually,
how are you fucking dodging this?
That one's actually pretty easy.
Oh.
As long as you don't screw up. Oh no, whatever I do!
Should probably take your tank.
Nah.
Let's see. Always on the bottom. And purple.
You didn't need it.
Fuck you for making us go through that level so many times, you asshole.
That was so sad. Didn't even need to use a tank.
No, you owe me like 12 because that was bullshit.
Why does he have spurs on jean slippers with the Chinese hat?
I don't know.
And the sniper.
What? How many times did we die in that? Fuck this game.
Well, I mean, we didn't get a continue.
Fuck this game!
We wrecked him in the first time.
Oh my god, what could this be? You're a stupid.
Good job, Beck. Come back to base, and then. Let's see.
Professor, you're receiving an urgent call from Cherry Dynamics.
I read that as Cherry Mechanics.
Sonda! Sonda! Oh, Sonda. Thank goodness. Great grab. Mr. Gray.
Did you want to listen to this?
I want to see what the fuck took so long for us to get to this point, so yeah.
You don't like me and I don't like you. But we need your help.
Wow, what a dick.
It's out of control. It's cranking out hostile bots and we can't stop it.
Confirming. Confirmed. Defective Cherry Dime robots are rampaging throughout the city.
Yay! More fucking bullshit to deal with. No, enough of your Gadzooks, you fat bastard.
Right, William?
William White?
Yes,
Willie White?
Of course. But, Mr. Graham?
Does his fucking jacket have clouds on it?
When did he say he got that?
Who is this idiot? Who else would it be out for revenge.
He said smelly old fart.
Stupid questions and send help.
Pleasant as always, that Mr. Graham.
Sonia, I'll take the mighty numbers and handle the situation at the robot factory. You take call and find Dr. Blackwell at the prison.
You mean go myself to the prison? Like, actually...
Look at his hands.
Ew.
That's terrible.
I suppose it's the only way to contact Dr. Blackwell under the...
They had so much money, and this is what they produced with this game.
Did they, like, try to do some new form of cell shading?
Gross fucking hands. Look at... You can see the polygons in his hands. That's how many fucking gross ass polygons. It's like PS1 graphics hands.
Oh my god, I can't.
Oh my god. Oh, I like Race, man. I'll be sure not to play it.
Go ahead and...
Fuck off, call.
Alright.
All right, well, bullshit. We gotta do on that. Really?
Prison or the robot?
Really? I just want to be done with it.
We're gonna do the prison.
I just want to be done with it.
Whoa! Oh.
Oh my god. What? Are we playing his call?
Yes.
Why are we playing his call?
This must be the main prison building. Dr.
Blackwell. Great, now we can't use our sword. We're fucked. If she doesn't have a broom like Roland, we're gonna be very upset.
I would be upset if she did.
What'd she have? She's a fucking crossbow.
Oh my god, this is the slowest thing ever.
Hit triangle.
Why?
Or L1.
If there's nothing.
Great. Call is worthless. Can you dash into them? Take their goodies?
No, I think I just need to be stealth magic.
Magical girl stealth roll. No, that guy was all blue and shit. You could...
Oh god, what is that?
Fucking tentacle grape. What is that?
Shacklebot, I guess. Can you please go away?
Man, that was worthless. Not dashing him.
Doesn't do anything.
Wow. See? Can she duck?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, she can crawl. Roll crawl.
Sorry, what?
Do you need another card?
Are you kidding me now? Where would I find this other card?
I don't know. Maybe up there?
Oh, it's over here.
I don't like this game. Does she float when you hold X?
Yes.
Of course she does. Did you say holding?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
She says jump when she jumps. She says holding when she's holding.
Did she say jump?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I wonder if she says die when she dies.
That's mean.
Pikachu! Yay.
Press the shield button to activate it.
Say the what?
The fuck is the shield button? Circle? Try circle.
Doctor, a question. Why was I equipped with an energy shield?
Because you suck and you're a girl.
you never know. You know.
She's like, I really don't. Circle? Triangle? R1.
Oh. L. R2.
I hate this game. That wasn't like me trying to hide it in a cough. I actually hate this game.
Oh, fucking
cocky cock. Hi, Shacklebot. Rusty Shacklebot.
Oh, son!
Did she say shielding when she shield? Nope.
Warning.
Ooh. Health!
Oh, well, that was... Oh boy.
You kind of need that to get up there, I'm guessing. Or fuck it, you know, just fuck it. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. You can't kill these things. You're Call. Not Beck.
Holding!
What's over there? You should probably, yeah. I'll just swap him out, you fucking whore.
That's so dis- Why are you so mean to her? As much as I don't
How
like
is he getting ahead of you?
One sec while he hacks it. Got them hacks, bro.
Let's get them mad ups. I'm sorry, that was ad-libbed. You can't be screaming. Yeah, okay, you do that. Okay, well, how are these things threats? Oh, they move now.
I imagine they've always moved.
Nah, you don't know. You might want to...
Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're gonna die. Oh, no! What the fuck? She is worthless. She is worthless.
Oh, I can shoot faster now or something? Like, oh... God damn it. It's dependent on when it's used.
How close they are. Yeah. What? I thought that was on the screen.
I thought it was too.
Oh, come on.
Wahaha!
Wahaha, you say. You might want to get closer and shoot it, because I don't think that's going to do anything.
Well, how am I going to get... Without dying.
How are you supposed to kill this thing? Or, you know, fuck it, just die. I don't give a fuck anymore, right? I mean, nobody wants to watch us beat this right
now. I didn't know what to do! I didn't know you could kill that thing!
Okay. Whatever, nobody cares about you, fat man. Oh, God, I'm so done with this shit.
Love this game. It is your favorite game.
I regret the fact that I've spent money on this.
Bro, it's the next gen Megman.
Megman. It's all Megman Attorney at Law.
Ugh. Oh no, it's Rumple Pumpkin.
Oh no, not Rumple Pumpkin. Our arch enemy. And joke that has been stolen in certain days.
Certain days?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm out of it, man. I'm checked the fuck out right now.
Alright, so what's your plan here?
Not die.
Well, as cool a plan that is, it does nothing for anyone.
Nope.
He can't see me if I stay low on the ground!
Maybe if I inch my way...
Shoot him from across the room. Does nothing.
Oh, nope. He can hit me, though.
Can you shoot him, like, right in the face and that does something?
Nope. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with this.
Charge it. Oh. For real?
Ow. We got cock. You're dead. Oh shit. error. Okay.
What are you doing? No! You put that cock down.
Wow! Well, next episode of episodes, we're playing a different game. I'm done with this.
No, you were playing all of this.
What?
Just this game. This is the game that friends.
Yes, it goes on and on, my friends. So people started playing it and made a big mistake.